What's the best thing that happened to you in Truth or Dare? In high school, I was dared to play gay chicken, which is where two straight guys pretend to be gay, and the first one to chicken out loses. The other guy and I are both really stubborn, and neither one of us wanted to lose. Anyway, we've been married 14 years. And we run a bed and breakfast in Vermont with our adopted daughter. If that dude doesn't chicken out soon, I'm gonna start to suspect that he's actually gay.